Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to our channel. I am Seema Shanai. Today we are going to visit some of the common problems based on trigonometric ratios. This video is a continuation of the trigonometry video 1 posted on my channel. So please watch that to understand the theoretical concepts on which these problems are based. Now the sum is given tan A is 4 by 3. Find the other trigonometric ratios of the triangle. We construct a triangle ABC with angle B is equal to 90 degrees. Now tan A is BC by AB, which is the opposite by the adjacent, which is 4 by 3. Now since this is a ratio, we take BC is 4k and AB is 3k, where k is any positive integer. Now by Pythagoras theorem, the sum of the squares of these sides is equal to the square of the hypotenuse. So AC square is BC square plus AB square. So AC square is 4k the whole square plus 3k the whole square. So AC square becomes 16k square plus 9k square. So AC square is 25k square. AC is 5k. Since this is a distance, the negative root is ignored. Now sin A will be the opposite by the hypotenuse, which is BC by AC, which is 4 by 5. Cos A will be the adjacent by the hypotenuse, which is AB by AC, which is 3 by 5. Cosecant A is the reciprocal of sin A, which is 5 by 4. Secant A is the reciprocal of cos A, which is 5 by 3. And cot A is the reciprocal of tan A, which is 3 by 4. Question that we are going to see is this. If angle B and angle Q are acute angles, such that sin B is equal to sin Q, prove that angle B is equal to angle Q. So we are first going to construct angle ABC and angle PQR such that both of them are right triangles. Now angle sine of angle B is equal to sine of angle Q by the question. Sine B will be AC by AB and sine Q will be PR by PQ. Now AC by AB will be equal to PR by PQ, which will be equal to any number k. This is because sin B is equal to sin Q, so the ratios are equal. Now rearranging the terms, we write AC by PR is equal to AB by PQ, which will be equal to K. Now BC can be written as root over of AC square minus AB square, and QR can be written as root over of PQ square minus PR square by Pythagoras theorem. Now we write BC by QR as AC square minus AB square the whole root. The whole divided by root of PQ square minus PR square. Now using this equation, we can write AC as KPR and AB as KPQ. So BC by QR becomes root over of K square PR square minus K square PQ square. The whole divided by root of PR square minus PQ square. So taking out K common, BC by QR becomes equal to K because these two terms get cancelled. Now AC by PR is equal to AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR. Now by the rules of similarity, the two triangles are equal because the ratio of their sides are equal. So this implies that angle B is equal to angle Q. The next question we are going to take is this. Consider triangle ACB right angled at C, in which AB is 29 units, BC is 21 units and angle ABC is theta. Determine the values of cos square theta plus sin square theta and cos square theta minus sin square theta. So this is triangle ABC, right angled at C and angle ABC is theta. BC is 21 units and AB is 29 units. In triangle ABC using Pythagoras theorem, AC will be root over of 29 square minus 21 square. Using the formula A square minus B square is A minus B into A plus B. This becomes root over of 29 minus 21 into 29 plus 21, which is root over of 8 into 50, which is root 400. Since we are taking length, we ignore the negative root and therefore AC is 20 units. Now sin theta is AC by AB, which is 20 by 29, and cos theta is BC by AB, which is 21 by 29. Now cos square theta plus sin square theta is 21 by 29 the whole square plus 20 by 29 the whole square, which is 441 plus 400 by 841, which is equal to 1. Cos square theta minus sin square theta is 21 by 29 the whole square minus 20 by 29 the whole square, which is 441 minus 400 by 841, which is equal to 41 by 841. The next question is, in a right triangle ABC, right angled at B, if tan A is equal to 1, then verify that 2 sin A cos A is equal to 1. We take triangle ABC right angled at B, tan A is equal to BC by AB, which is equal to 1. This implies that BC is equal to AB. Using Pythagoras' theorem, AC will be equal to root over of BC square plus AB square. Now taking this equality, AC will be equal to root over of 2AB square, which is equal to root 2AB, which is equal to root 2BC units. Now sin A is BC by AC, which is BC by root 2BC, which becomes 1 by root 2. Cos A is equal to AB by AC, which is equal to AB by root 2AB, which becomes 1 by root 2. Now we take the LHS, which is 2 sin A cos A, which is 2 into 1 by root 2 into 1 by root 2, which is 2 into half, which is 1, which is equal to the RHS. The next question is, in triangle OPQ, right angled at P, OP is equal to 7 cm and OQ minus PQ is 1 cm. Determine sin Q and cos Q. Consider right triangle OPQ, right angled at P, OP is 7 cm. Now, by Pythagoras' theorem, OQ square is PQ square plus OP square. Now, considering this, OQ can be written as 1 plus PQ. So, 1 plus PQ the whole square is equal to PQ square plus 7 the whole square. So, 1 plus PQ the whole square can be expanded as 1 plus PQ square plus 2PQ, which is equal to PQ square plus 49. Cancelling the similar terms on both sides, 2PQ is equal to 48, which implies PQ is 24 cm and OQ is 25 cm. So sin Q is 7 by 25 and cos Q is 24 by 25. If you have any doubts regarding the problems or the concepts that I've covered in this video, please leave your doubts in the comment section below. I will answer them to the best of my knowledge. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon to get notified every time I post.